Welcome back to another part of The Last of Us Part 2. We're continuing on. With this part. In the last part, you know what happens if you watched that ending. I hate that ending. Oh, no, no, what? Okay, that made sense. Alright, I'm gonna check if the...
What the hell am I doing? They're fucking scars.
Oh yeah, I forgot. This area has a bunch of them.
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
What?
No! Oh my god, I hate this game. Sometimes, I really do. Are you still alive? Please tell me that. Oh my god. I hate this game sometimes. I really do. Wish I could just skip these encounters. God. No! Thank you.
Why do I have everything fucking not reloaded? Hate this fucking part. Should be fine now. Got one, two, four. This is making it all annoying, but okay. It doesn't seem like it.
Shit. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Wanna move your arm? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on. What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance.
Owen! Owen!
Mars?
I need whatever medical supplies you have. Put the phone down, it's okay!
Put it down!
Alex, shut up!
Alex, stop!
Put the phone down! Alex! Lev, lower the bow. It's okay. Abby, who are these kids?
Rose, they're anybody!
You saved my life. Can you take a look at her? Stay out. This is Yara. What did this? A hammer. It wasn't me. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting. The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut, cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever.
It'll take
you
all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
How?
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby.
Abby.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel? What's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the Russian water.
We got that artifact, which is technically...
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay.
I see it. She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good. Get the supplies. Yeah, she'll have a good shot.
You know, when you're jumping, sometimes you're running a start.
I know how to... Come on. Don't say a word. One word. Keep going.
All right. More guys with some more.
See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass.
Crack, crack, crack.
Okay?
I'm fine.
Sure?
I said I'm fine. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
Right. So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Hmm. I guess so.
All right.
Yes.
We don't want to go that way.
Wait, she's trying to try it out.
Yeah, this one.
Wait,
let's
try it.
Cool. Huh. How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
I'm good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Heads up!
note. I wasn't expecting. I think I got most of them. Jesus. I had to use like 3 you pipe okay? bombs.
Yes. How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know.
I don't even know how I make that. Alright, here's a artifact right here.
God damn it. I don't know. There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure.
All right, let's get the coin over here.
This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah, this building will take us to the building next door.
Yeah, about that. Let me just check something. She's like some.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, God.
Show off.
It's not that hard.
Uh-huh.
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay? Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
Here is,
what kind of shotgun does he have? Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome.
What are you doing?
Just give me a second. I'll go first this time.
I got my favorite gun.
Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never seen this. Condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with our prophet. Elizabeth is grateful, just not sure she's ready yet. The elders know what's best.
Troy! It's an ambush! Keep it back there!
Dusty!
did this. Oh no.
Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Fuck these scars. Seraphites, whatever. Yeah. Fuck them. Never.
Alright.